Afghanistan News, photos and videos, ABC News. Home is greater than topics is greater than news is greater than Afghanistan. Afghanistan. Point as sociolinks left curly bracket border width 1 BX 0 BX border style, dotted, border color, number C D C D C D right curly bracket. Latest Afghanistan News. No Syria attack without congressional approval, Obama aide says. Friday, the 6th of September 2013. Believe it would signal a significant pullback of U.S. operations around the world, including a quicker withdrawal of U.S. forces in Afghanistan. It would also, officials say, effectively rule out any potential military action against Iran, even if the Iranian government. Obama losing the war at home, the note. Friday, the 6th of September 2013. Significant withdrawal of U.S. operations around the world. That would mean a quicker withdrawal of U.S. forces in Afghanistan. It would also, officials say, effectively rule out any potential military action against Iran, even if the Iranian government. 10 things to know for today. Friday, the 6th of September 2013. The head and died at the scene. 9. Dogs of war National Guardsmen from New York who befriended a stray while on patrol in Afghanistan reunite with the mixed breed and her 7 puppies. 10. Who's off to a flying start? Peyton Manning ties an NFL record. John Kerry warns of more Syrian extremists if Congress votes no. Thursday, the 5th of September 2013. Includes Turkey and Jordan. Kerry repeated the administration's position that the action in Syria is not comparable to Iraq, Afghanistan or even Libya, and that any strikes would be punitive and limited to deterring Assad from launching any more chemical weapons. 10 things to know for Friday. Thursday, the 5th of September 2013. Head and died at the scene. 9. Dogs of war National Guard soldiers from New York who befriended a stray while on patrol in Afghanistan reunite with the mixed breed and her 7 puppies. 10. Murray makes an expected exit at U.S. Open 9th seated Stanislas. Absent Assange looms over debut of WikiLeaks drama. Thursday, the 5th of September 2013. Army private formerly known as Bradley Manning who famously leaked the trove of military documents known as the Iraq and Afghanistan war logs, as well as the cables of U.S. diplomats, was just weeks ago found guilty of espionage and other crimes. News. U.S. chemical attacks make Syria top security risk. Thursday, the 5th of September 2013. Military force in Syria. Alluding to U.S. wars in Iraq and Afghanistan that have cost lives and money for more than a decade, util legacies of ending the war in Iraq and winding down the one in Afghanistan, the Obama administration recently has rejected any comparisons. Afghan gets reunited in New York with 8 battlefield dogs. Thursday, the 5th of September 2013. Stray dog who was befriended by soldiers serving in Afghanistan has arrived in the United States, along with her 7 National Guardsmen adopted a 65-pound mixed breed in Afghanistan. When Sheba had a litter in March, the soldiers helped. Obama lobbying lawmakers on Syria from overseas. Thursday, the 5th of September 2013. Involved in Syria, after Iraq and Afghanistan, would make mustering our resolved decade of wars in Iraq and Afghanistan. This is not open-ended boots in the ground. This is not Afghanistan. This is not Iraq. This is. Police, Afghan militants kill female Indian author. Thursday, the 5th of September 2013. Officials say militants in Afghanistan have killed an Indian woman whose memoir about marrying an is the latest in a string of attacks in prominent women in Afghanistan, adding to fears women's rights will recede even more in. Officials, Afghan police killed a gunman at mosque. Wednesday, the 4th of September 2013. Morning shootout at a Shiite Muslim mosque in Kabul. Details were sketchy in the immediate police chief.